Colon cancer, it's the second leading cause of cancer death in men and women in the United States.
That's a scary stat. So detection is, of course, the key. Now a new colonoscopy system that really changes everything. And there's only one place that's got it around here, Lexington.
This technology is amazing. That's just the only thing I can say is that it's amazing. It's a step above everything that we've had for the last 25 years.
A longtime surgeon sings the praises of an endoscope that offers sweeping 330-degree views of the colon. What's that mean? He says everything. A typical scope offers 170-degree views that can frankly miss polyps.
As a patient walking out of there, I would feel more confident in the screening that I got that, you know, they didn't miss something or that, you know, I would walk out feeling safer.
That's just because you can see around those folds that are in the colon. If you can't, the whole point of the colonoscopy is to detect and remove those precancerous polyps. And if we can't see them, we can't get rid of them.
They've had the endoscopy fuse system, as it's known, since April. The extra tiny cameras offer the better view on the sides, almost like having mirrors driving down the colon causeway.
Like driving your car and having your rear view mirrors and your front view all at the same time on one TV screen so that you can see everything in front of you and behind you and beside you. Think how uncomfortable you would be driving your car down the interstate in a busy interstate without those mirrors.
Docs say with regular screening, colon cancer can be found early when treatment is most effective. That's why Lex health officials hope Nebraskans can utilize this one-of-a-kind scope in the Midwest.
The old scope, you're going through forward and then you'd have to rock that view that you had with the single view scope back and forth to see around the corner somewhat, but you never could really see all the way around the corner. With this device now, as we're going through, we have a 330-degree view, so we literally are seeing behind ourselves as we progress with the scope.
There you go, it's really something.
Big advancements.
Yes.